today we have a 10-minute full body workout for you guys. This is gonna help you get better overall and help your physique. Let's just get to it. So we're gonna start off with some push-ups. Alright, that was the first one. Let's get to the next one. Next one's gonna be mountain climbers. Let's go, 1 minute. Let's get to the next one. Next one's gonna be, we're gonna do some sit-ups. Let's get to it. So this is the third one. To the next one. Next one, we're gonna do some squats with jumps. Let's get to it. So, let's go. We're gonna do some squats. This is the fourth one. So just a couple more. All right, so the next one, we're gonna do some running back and forth. Let's get to it. So we're just gonna go one, and then back, and you get the purpose. Like this. Make sure you're activating your arms. so that was pretty much it. Go to the next one. Next one. So we're actually gonna take a break at this one. Just like a 3-second break. This one's gonna be burpees. Come on, guys. It's a little bit more. All right, so that was pretty much it. Let's go on to the next one. Next one, we're gonna do planks with rotation. Let's get to it. So on this one, we're gonna do get up, stand. In plank position, get up, rotate your arms. Can you see me? So let's get started, guys. So now, so let's go to the next one. We just need 3 more. Get started. So the next one, we're gonna do some lunges. But when we're doing them, we're gonna do like a jump. So let me give you a demonstration and let's get it. So we're gonna do this. One. You can put your arms in your width. We can make it more balanced. Okay, 10 more seconds. All right, so we're going to the, what was the last one? We're gonna do some floor with twisting legs. This is for your core. So let's get to it. I'm gonna show you the demonstration and let's get to it. On this one, we're gonna do it like a V poise position, and we're gonna move our legs. Make sure you're really contracting your abs while conducting this. Let's get it, guys. Guys, we're almost done. Grind it. Come on. Alright guys, we're on the last one. For the last one, we're gonna do some jumping jacks. So in this one, we're not gonna do an ordinary jumping jack. We're actually gonna do a crisscross jumping jack. So what this is, we're gonna go like this. So let's get started. Let's go guys. Last one. Guys, 10 more seconds. Alright guys, good job guys. This is gonna really help you, so make sure you're doing this once a week, if not twice a week. So this is gonna help your overall fitness and your physique. So thank you guys so much for the support you guys have been showing us, and consistently keep subscribing, and let's get it guys. See you guys in the next one. Peace.